not sure if it's another baby. Or just a...
Yeah, if there's an empty brooder in there, just take it.
Try me to hold it.
Oh. Oh, my goodness. My legs aren't built for this no more. Oh. You're taking your sweet time, Mama. Macy, you're not, not right now, not now, Macy, not yet, I don't even have a place yet, oh my gosh,
it's in the air,
good thing I'm not squeamish,
you can't be working on a farm.
Oh, you guys are so adorable.
I worked a dairy farm for 20 years.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, so you must have seen a lot of...
Oh, yeah. Oh. Haps, mishaps, and then some.
You think it's too cold out here for them? You think they're going to be all right?
Oh, yeah. As long as they get some milk in them. Get some hay, nice bedding.
Hey, your mom is behind you. What's going on, Macy? You hanging in there? All right, because, you know, I don't know. I guess I have to put the doghouse over there and, like,
yep.
I don't know.
She's gonna have two.
You think?
See one laid over there and one up here. Follow your fertility health.
Fertility Hill.
We had ducks one year, five mallards and one drake, and now five had 25 or so babies.
Oh my gosh.
Just look like the ground moved. someone brought last.
Oh my gosh. You guys are sure so cute. You're so cute. All right, oh, we've got some heat here. You feel some heat? Warm you up a little bit. It's chilly out here, huh? What a time to be born. You'll pick the cold days.
Does she bother him if she gets in there?
Not sure.
Well, she's just kind of like licking and...
Yeah.
And I don't know, because this one here is the leader of the pack.
Yeah.
So if she comes in here, it might distress her.
Yeah. I don't know much about goats.
We just keep learning.
Yes.
Really. It's a constant learning. What you got going on, Mama? Good girl. Good girl. Yes, you're a good mom. Good mom. Good mom. You got 4 feet and 2 ears, so I guess we're okay. Waiting for her to push out whatever she's got there. I don't have anything. She has it. She has it. See, Miss Georgia Grace, wasn't that better than trying to have him in the doghouse? How would you have even done that?
They're trying to eat over there. I think they're both feeding.
Yeah, these guys are. There
is a third one, we might have to get a bottle.
It's the little waggy tails.
I don't think the back far enough beyond the titties.
Yeah, there's an upper little bit like oh, right there.
There you go.
Well, I guess she's not going to push it out just yet. Or maybe. Something moving in there. I don't know what's moving, but something. I know. Oh my gosh. I guess maybe we should wait to try to hang plastic, huh?
Yeah.
Well,
my silkies. I lost a silky. I shouldn't have. No. And he was grown. So I don't know, maybe he was weak to begin with?
Yeah. The reason I say that is because if they haven't had a heat lamp on them, they should have feathered out.
Yeah, they haven't had heat lamps in a long time.
Right. Because they should have gotten used to it with the weather. But the thing is, the weather they've been having, they could get pneumonia.
Yeah, quick.
Yeah.
So maybe that's what happened and I just didn't even know. Because they hide it. Boy, chickens will hide when they're sick.
Yeah. And the mycoplasmas are just rampant because of the migratory
birds. And we have a lot of birds that fly over. A lot.
Yeah. One little girl thinks I'm okay.
Now I'm just really curious if that's like...
It's looking.
The because I've never seen a goat actually have babies. So I don't know if that's like a whole bunch of...
No.
But it looks to me like it's a baby. Pushing out a baby, but she should be feeding me too at the same time. Taking a time pushing that one out. But it's okay. I guess on the third one, it would be a little dusty.
I'll look for that.
Oh my goodness.
Did you sell a winter?
Did I do what?
Sell a winter a goat. I am a goat. Winter Lewis. She was younger.
I haven't sold anybody any goat yet.
Okay.
And I don't have lambs. Winter sounds. Oh, winter. Yes, with the. The girl with the little girl.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
They come here and buy rabbits.
Oh, do they?
Mm-hmm. You know them?
They're my neighbors.
Oh. Oh, didn't you know those? Okay. I was like, what's going on?